didn't even clean my dead wife's urn.
Mr. Jordan,
no,
I'm sorry.
You gotta leave.
I'll start over. You have to leave
right now. Leave.
I want you to tell the truth, and I want my job back.